here saying I'm good. See, I'm a sinner saved by the mercy of God, but Christ set me free from the bondage.
Okay, you don't even go,
I no longer practice my sin and
you
love and drink
go,
it down the way I used to for 34 years of my life. You see what happened? Look what happened. Yeah. Earlier you were soft and tender towards the things of God. Now the evil is beginning to rise up out of the heart again. I've seen it happen so many times. Somebody might weep some tears of worldly sorrow, and worldly sorrow leads to death, my friend. But it's a godly sorrow that leads to repentance without regret. And that's what you need tonight, my friends. You need repentance. You need a turning from sin and a turning to righteousness. God bless you, man. It doesn't hurt my feelings. I love you. I care enough about you to tell you the truth. You know, I'm not like the people that brought you here tonight to struggle with your sin. I love you enough to tell you the truth.